fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Well, if you put it on the spot like they did, it's going to end up in something like that. It's going to end up in a goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Way back. Good, strong tackle. Well, they move forward again, and he could get away here. It's Alex Hunter. Very cheeky in the circumstances. And goalkeepers hate being chipped. Hunter! Hit the post! He cleared that really well. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Alex Hunter. Made the challenge well. Burnley working hard to get the ball back at their feet. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Stephen Defoe. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Might have been a stoppage there by the referee, but he's given Burnley the advantage. Gets his foot in there. It's Alex Hunter. Trying to switch up. This could be a chance. Sanchez, a well saved. The shot's on. Santi Cazorla. Good work by the goalkeeper. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Doing well to keep the ball. And shoots! Arsenal have a corner. Alan, you're always up and on the ball on these matters. Alex Hunter included in the FIFA Ultimate Team Team of the Week. There have been pictures of him making the rounds on social media, posing with his FIFA Ultimate Team item.
Yeah, I mean, it's become a big deal in the football community, and for somebody of his age, it will mean a lot. He'll be hoping to win a few more of these awards in the next few months and years, I'm sure.
And there is some backup for him in this position. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And here's the shot. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Well, you're too young to remember, Alan. They used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. And in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well, right into the corner.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Ben Mee. Here's Hunter. Oh, chance. Good defending, but the pressure's still on. Hunter. Oh, charge down. Shot on. Corner for Arsenal. And now the shot. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Be 4 minutes. That's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Great chance! Very good stop here. He can't miss! When he gets a goal like Di Maria, it's usually a special one, and that's certainly the case this time. And a special goal.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders, who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
Arsenal really on top form in this first half.
Arsenal goal, number 20.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character.
The break is definitely on.
Shots on here. And he knocks in the goal. What a talent this teenager is. Alex Hunter amongst the goals here, big time.
Well, everything he's touched has come off today, and particularly in front of goal. What a performance.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0. Ben Mee. Arsenal almost on easy street with that latest goal, and very comfortable in the situation in the match.
Well, it's just a question of being a professional now, not making any mistakes.
5-0 and the game underway again. We're going to get a substitution here from Burnley. That's a great interception. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter, and he can take possession in his own half. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustain. That is a free kick against Per Mertesacker. Well, there are times where you can understand players getting sent off with the heat of the battle, but in this circumstance, that's daft.
Well, absolutely stupid, isn't it? And I'm sure his manager will get stuck into him for that, because it's a lack of professionalism.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. And shoots! Over the goalkeeper, and over the bar as well, just. Bernard. His eyes lit up at the chance, and he didn't think about the offside.
No, he's just got to keep his cool and show a bit more patience than that.
This could be a really good move from Burnley. Great interception. Trying to thread it through here. He's got his shot off now. Bounce back, and he's taken the chance. It's Alex Hunter. The scorer here, Alex Hunter.
Fans singing his name. He's a hero. A young one at that.
It's 6-0 as the game is restarted. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted, because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown their class too.
The shot's on! Well, he's the hot shot, Alex Hunter, but just not quite hot enough there.
Yeah, he took it early, he connected cleanly, just didn't get that slice of luck he was after.
Arsenal about to make a change. Arfield. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Ramsey. Doing well to keep the ball. This could be a chance. And here's the shot. And Ozil has done the job. Well, sorry for the goalkeeper, really. Totally exposed and left helpless.
Yeah, you do have to feel sorry for him because what could he do in that situation? And the way that they used the ball, passed it at the right time, he had no chance at all.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Through pass. Now the shot! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Mesut Ozil on the attack here. It could be a chance. Oh, he's taken that very cleverly indeed. Ozil's the scorer. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Stephen Defoe. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. This might be it. Off the bar. Back into play. Guided on by his head. And they've got shots on here. Hunter scores. Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which is being confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
There's only really one. There's the final whistle. Arsenal have won this match. Well, look at that scoreline, and it emphasises what we've seen in the shape of the game as well. Very one-sided.
Well, from the first whistle, they were on top, and it never altered for the entire 90 minutes.
Tomek? I think yes.
You what?
You're playing football like a man, not a boy. Which I appreciate very much. Makes my life easier.
Cheers, Lily.
I was feeling good out there, like I belong.
You know where I belong? In a chair in front of a nice filet mignon.
Yeah, man, I feel you. There's more to life than football, innit?
The best teams train hard.
What a... Come in.
Alex. No need to sit. This won't take a minute. Just wanted to give you a heads up. You'll be in the stands for our next FA Cup match.
What?
FA Cup matches aren't like anything you've ever played in before, lad. It's all blood and thunder out there, and we're going with experience here to get a good start. Understood?
Yeah.
Alex Hunter returned today. I'm sure he's been having chats with his family, great football family. We know all about that. As to maybe giving him a bit of advice how to handle the situation when you are left out. It's going to happen. Very few players go through their entire career without getting dropped.
Yeah, exactly, Martin. But he'll also need the help of his teammates today, those more senior ones that can talk him through it. He's put the hours in on the training ground and he deserves this chance today.
This is the Arsenal lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard.
He's got his shot off now. He's blocked the shot well. Bernard. Hunter. Shot off! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Well, they know their positions here, they know their jobs defending this corner. He has cleared it well. Now across, Angel Di Maria. The shot's on! And here's the shot. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And now the shot! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. So Arsenal get their corner. Alex Hunter. Gonna try his luck. He's got support here. Shot's on here. Shot blocked here. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected. He's got his shot off now. That's a good block. Gonna try one now. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Berami. Tackle here, and Arsenal have possession. They've won it. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Berami. That's a poor touch. Berami. Good challenge here. Arsenal trying to get their game going. Angel Di Maria looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. It's Alex Hunter. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. He's behind for another corner. That's interesting, the corner count to this point. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Crisp defending there. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Angel Di Maria Shot up! The shot gets blocked. And shoots!
It was seemingly the moment they would go in front. It didn't quite pan out that way, but mighty close. The advantage given to Arsenal. Looking to, the break is definitely on.
Here's Hunter! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Tackle here.
Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter.
The shot's on! That's a breakthrough! It's been a very good start to this game. They've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. We wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
But joy to bring you this game from a commentary position. And we've got a goal now that we've described, and I would think, Alan, maybe some more to come.
I think so. I mean, the atmosphere was great from the very first kick-off, but it's even louder in this stadium now.
Alexis Sanchez.
Now, this could be it.
Well, it's clearly offside, and it messed up the chance, didn't it?
Player that experience, you wouldn't expect him to get caught like that. Mistake.
Arsenal had a good first half. Let's see how they fare in the second half now. It's Alex Hunter.
Into the attacking third. It's Alex Hunter! Terrific stop!
And it's back for another corner.
And now the shot!
Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
And here comes the counter-attack. Oh, they've caught him offside. I thought he was in. To be honest, Alex Hunter, offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Mesut Ozil. Attacking well here.
Hunter! The game now. They're two ahead.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Younes Kabul. Substitution for Arsenal. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. So we've got a corner coming up via that tackle.
Shut off now.
Hunter.
Hunter!
Wonderful finish. Well, fantastic from Alex Hunter.
He's been absolutely lethal today, hasn't he? Wonderful stuff.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
It's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. It's powered by Debushi. Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's got to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
It's looking good, this move. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Real opening now. What a fine save. Di Maria. When he gets a goal like El Di Maria, it's usually a special one. And that's certainly the case this time. And that's the goal then for Arsenal.
Ah, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
So they're looking for more and 4-0. Berami. Nordin and Rabat. Attacking now. Makes a challenge here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Manager thinking for the away side. They can't get away with that, Alex Hunter. Free kick. It's a yellow card, and well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Alex Hunter. Good defending. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Pereira. Been locked in this position for a while, probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. Wonderful chance. He's kept it out. He's behind for another corner. Now the shot. Good block. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save. And keeps the ball in his grasp. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. Aaron Ramsey. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners. The shot's on. The shot gets blocked. Just 1 minute left on the clock. Well, there's the final whistle. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter. The shot's on!
So, Alex, a hat-trick for you today. A special moment for any footballer. Tell us about how you're feeling right now.
Feels like all the effort I've been putting in has paid off. Won't be the last.
So, Alex, man of the match. A special game for you, or just another day at the office?
Karen, this is my job. You could kind of say the pitch is like my office. When I come to work, I come to win, to be the best. Awards like this, part of my job. I'm already thinking about the next match.
A great string of games for you, Alex. Have you changed your approach at all? What's behind this good run?
Gaffer asks for what he needs and I try to give it to him as best I can. I just focused on playing whatever role he thinks is best for the team.
And we're done. Much appreciated.
You're welcome. Cheers.